talk about the weather.
Michael Richard Pence, do solemnly swear.
I, Michael Richard Pence, do solemnly swear
that I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States.
That I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States
against all enemies, foreign and domestic.
Against all enemies, foreign and domestic.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same.
You know when you swear, you feel like he's going to pass out.
That I take this obligation freely.
Without any mental reservation.
Those must be his kids.
Without any mental reservation or purpose of evasion.
And that I will well and faithfully discharge.
And that I will well and faithfully discharge.
The duties of the office on which I'm about to enter.
The duties of the office on which I am about to enter.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations.
You know how, like, when you're swearing in for something, how you feel anxious?
Yeah, I wonder
if he was, like, about to pass out.
Ready to drop.
Those must be his kids.
Yeah.
The dark one, dark-haired ones are his kids. The blonde's probably a daughter-in-law. Maybe.
Possibly.
Okay, we got a new vice president, babe.
Yep.
States Marine Band.
After me, I, Donald John Trump, do solemnly swear.
I, Donald John Trump, do solemnly swear
that I will faithfully execute.
That I will faithfully execute
the office of President of the United States.
The office of President of the United States.
And will, to the best of my ability.
And will, to the best of my ability,
preserve, protect, and defend.
Preserve, protect, and defend
the Constitution of the United States.
The Constitution of the United States.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations, Mr. President.
And there you have it, guys. We now have a new president, our 45th president, Donald Trump. This is the first family now, guys.
The Trumps.
The Trumps. Let's hope he's able to make America great again.
Well, he's already made three companies come back to the United States. So, I think we're going to make it great again.
United States of America, Donald J. Trump.
See, there are people happy.
Chief Justice Roberts, President Carter, President Clinton, President Bush, President Obama, fellow Americans, and people of the world, thank you.
Singing, how do you do? They really sing.